It is double bond. Then methyl group. Now it react with hydrogen bromide. Okay, always Markovnikov addition takes place. Here is Br, then here is which one? Methyl group. Which group? Methyl group. Now, okay, then here is which one? CH, then CH double bond, here is what? CH2. Now, while adding HBr, hydrogen bromide, okay, now I will show the mechanism of the formation of this product initially. Mechanism. Here carries positive charge, then CH double bond, here is what? CH2. So from reagent H will added, it substituted on more substituted, more hydrogens containing double bond. So therefore now it converts into which one? It converts into C, then CH positive charge, then here is what? CH3, then hydrogen. This hydrogen is migrated to here. Okay, hydrogen is migrated to here. Okay, now due to this, it forms a carbocation like this. Again, ring expansion here. Which expansion? Ring expansion. Ring expansion takes place. You get which membered ring? Okay. Then here carries which charge? Positive charge. So ring stability increases as well as carbocation stability increases. So to this, which is added? Br minus is added. Okay, to form. This is which one? Br. Therefore, the final product here is, the final product here is which one? Br, like this. Suppose if you are taking when it is reactive with HBr, hydrogen bromide, the final product is ring expansion and carbocation stability increases. So therefore it forms which one? 1-bromo-1-methyl cyclohexane. 1-bromo-1-methyl cyclohexane. 1-bromo-1-methyl cyclohexane. Okay, B is with HBr in presence of hydrogen peroxide. In presence of which one? Hydrogen peroxide. When alkene react with hydrogen bromide, in presence of hydrogen peroxide, hydrogen, here is which one? Br. So therefore, it is a free radical addition reaction. It is a free radical addition reaction. Free radical addition reaction. Okay, rearrangement is not possible, which is not possible. Rearrangement is not possible, and anti-Markovnikov product is formed. For example, CH3, CH double bond, here is CH2. Okay, HBr, hydrogen peroxide in presence of HBr, or HBr in presence of hydrogen peroxide. Now, anti-Markovnikov product is formed, Br. If you are using only hydrogen bromide, the Markovnikov product is formed, CH3, CHBr, then here is what? Methyl group. Which group? Methyl group. So this is anti-Markovnikov product, it is what? Markovnikov's product.